Delaware Valley's leading news program.
And students at Harcum College's New Art and Design Center got some festive hands-on learning today with a zombie-themed photo shoot. Graphic design students did the makeup for the models, fashion design students did the costumes for the shoot, and photography students got to try their eye at some transformative lighting devices and mirrorless cameras.
Just in time for Halloween.
Yep.
Spooky. Scary stuff.